Okay, guys, happy Monday. To God be all the glory. I hope everybody's having a great day so far. The devil's always busy, but he can never win as long as we stay focused on God and what he's doing in our lives. That's all that matters. So when you see that, you know what I'm doing. I'm in this kitchen, and tonight is Tuscan night. So I'm going to show you how I make my creamy Tuscan pasta in a white wine sauce. What I'm doing tonight, I'm doing salmon and I'm gonna do chicken, herb crusted chicken. And so there's my spinach, I have my sweet peppers, onions, butter, sun-dried tomato, these are in oil, and then I also have the smoked sun-dried tomatoes. Parmesan cheese, and then I like Romano cheese as well. And then I have my garlic, minced garlic, but I'm also gonna use some whole garlic cloves because I just like the taste of that too. This is the seasoning for my meat. And in there, I just have a little bit of onion powder, garlic powder, the house seasonings, black pepper, corn pepper. What else did I put in there? That's it. I think I just put, yeah, and a little bit of Lawry's, just a little bit, okay? Because I have the salt, the sea salt. So this is what I use to season the salmon, just a little bit of this and some peppercorn. All right, and there's our spinach. And we have our herbs here. I have the fennel. We have parsley, oregano, rosemary. So our fresh herbs are in here. You know how much I love fresh herbs, right? So I'm gonna blend that up, coat it on the chicken. And then we're gonna do it easy tonight. In other words, we're using the grill. So tonight is gonna be the grill. It's really quick and easy, and I love my Ninja Grill. We're gonna do the chicken in here as well as the salmon. So it's gonna take seconds to leave them. All right, so we're gonna put this on grill, on medium. We're gonna go ahead and put it on 15, I'm sorry, I'm gonna do 30. And that's just because I'm gonna use it continuously. So we're gonna let that warm up. This is like, yeah, you guys just don't know. If you don't have, you have to invest. It is quick, easy, the cleanup is easy. So I've transported myself back to Italy tonight. But I just had a taste for some Tuscan, some herbs. I love my herbs. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and chop this up, get started. The only thing I didn't put up here, oh, there's the heavy cream for our sauce. And let's see, I think the only thing I don't have up here is the white wine. So let me get that up there. And by the peak of the hill, top of the heap, okay, there's the white wine. Okay. And one of my peppers fell. All right, so everything is gonna be put into the Ninja Grill, except for my sauce. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and start making that. Stay tuned, I'm gonna go ahead and get my herbs all chopped up, and we're gonna go ahead and coat the chicken. I'm gonna go ahead and season. Well, I could do it while I'm on the phone, so you guys can see. All right, so this is what I'm using. You can find this at Whole Foods. Probably, we got it from the farmer's market, but different places. So just put a little bit of salt, just a little. Okay, and a little bit of pepper. We're just gonna do that on both sides. Make sure that you pat the meat dry. You know who you are. All right, so let that sit. Wash my hands. I don't have the thing to hold my phone, so I'm multitasking, so bear with me. All right, I just wanted to dry my hands. I didn't want to cross-contaminate.